What is happening, bowlers? Chris Beans here with Bowlers Rant, bringing you one breaking update from RotoGrip Bowling. Okay, this is fresh off the press. There is another entry in the Rubicon line. It is coming stateside. Let's take a look at it now. The Rubicon UC2. Woo! This ball looks like an absolute monster. A real sharp weapon of mass striking. And of course, there's something very interesting into the specs, so let's jump into that. Front and center, the Rubicon UC2. This ball features the E-Track Pro Reactive cover stock, and it features the Rondura core. The color, Cosmic Black Purple Sky. Gotta tell you, I absolutely love that. Comes at a finish of 1500 grit polished, and the number's at 15 pounds, 2.49 RG with a 0.052 differential, a 0.011 asymmetric differential. Okay, so let's just break that down. This is an asymmetric pearl. It's in the Rubicon line, so if you remember, the Rubicon was kind of like drilling an OG idol, but with the weight hole, so you got more punch in the back, so this is gonna be the pearl version. I'm guessing this is gonna be something like an idol pearl with a weight hole in it, and that's gonna make a lot of people very happy. The idol pearl had E-Tracks. This has E-Tracks, the difference being this is E-Tracks P20, as in 2020, which means more additives. Circling back to the specs, we can see that this UC2 stands for Ultimate Concept 2. So this is basically, they're saying showcases their latest E-Tracks pearlized cover stock, and it automatically thrusts this ball into the must-have list for any bowler. Guessing this means house shot killer written all over it. This core is absolutely fantastic and is known for throwing pins around the lane. Circling back to the shelf appeal, I absolutely love this pour. RotoGrip, you are really doing a great job with all of your pours as of late, and this one looks like a must-have, I would agree. It's gonna look good sitting on the rack. I like how dark and fierce it looks. It really has attitude, and that makes me a very, very happy camper. Okay, so I've got some really interesting information. The release date is in the video description below, and if you are interested in learning more about this ball and where you can pick it up, I also have a link in the description where you can grab this on bowlersmart.com. Woo, a lot of great information there. So, what do you think of the Rubicon UC2? If you were to get one, would you go pin up or pin down, or would you adjust the service? Drop me a comment, let me know. Let's continue the conversation. More updates are coming, and thanks for watching.